Hi guys, good evening. So, the topic ko ngayon is about magnetic variation, kasama yung annual change nito. So, marami nagtatanong sa akin nito na students before, since last year. The same time yung mga license OIC NW, tsaka ibang third mate, tsaka second mate are asking me about this. So, una sa lahat, tong magnetic variation na to, tsaka tong annual change na to, ito ay naka-print dun sa ano, sa paper chart natin, dun sa isogonic lines or dun sa compass rose dun sa paper chart, wherein it lies nearest to the ship's position. So, meron namang ano, cases na gagamitin mo siya ng interpolation, kung yung ship's position naman naglalay between sa dalawang isogonic lines or dalawang malapit na compass rose. So, teka lang nga guys, kukuha ako ng ano ng paper chart. I think meron ako natabi dito sa bahay, tapos popost ko lang ito, tapos continue ko. So guys, continue ko. So, ito, mayroon ako natabi dito yung chart, binuklat ko, paper chart to. So, ito yung compass rose, kung makikita nyo dyan. Tapos makikita nyo dito, ito yung ano, sa variation niya. Sa chart na to, nakalagay, 2013, variation niya is 7 degrees, 50 minutes west. Tapos, ang kanyang annual change is 2 minutes west. So, ito yung compass rose. So, wala akong makita ditong ano, sample ng isogonic line. Try ko maghanap ulit. Post ko muna yung video. Pero kung wala akong makita, continue ko na yung computation. So, itong video na to guys, ha, pang mga maritime students po to, ha. Baka mayroon po mag-comment dito na matagal ng seaman, tapos sasabihin, di naman na tayo nagko-correct ng magnetic variation with annual change. Yes, of course, alam po namin lahat. Dahil lahat po tayo ngayon ay di na po tayo nagamit ng paper chart at po tayo ay nagamit na ng ECDIS, wherein every week may tayong correction doon at kasama dun sa weekly correction na yon yung magnetic variation tsaka correction ng annual change. So, balik tayo sa topic. So, si annual change daw, it's either increasing or decreasing, it's either east or west, or either plus or minus. So, pasintabi po sa sulat ko. Talaga, napakapangit ko po talaga magsulat ever since. Never pa pong kumanda yung sulat ko. Then, may mga notes po ako dito. Note number 1, if the variation and total change have the same name, we should add. Then, if the variation and the total change have different name, we need to subtract or we need to minus. Then, another note here. If the annual change is same name as variation, therefore the variation is increasing. So meaning again, pag yung annual change tsaka yung variation ay same name, it's either west-west siya or east-east, meaning yung variation is increasing. So yung isa naman, if the annual change is different or opposite as the variation, meaning the variation is decreasing. So magkaiba to, ha. Pag yung annual change daw ay iba dun sa variation, let's say ito west, ito east, o ito east, ito west, meaning yung variation natin is decreasing. So, may example ako dito, short sample lang to. So, example lang ano natin, ang variation sa lugar is 12 degrees, 14 minutes west, tas ang annual change niya is 10 minutes west. So, pag ganito guys, same name, west tsaka west, meaning increasing siya ng 10 minutes per year. So, ito yon. So, 10 minutes west, meaning every year, nag-increase siya ng 10 minutes. Itong 12 degrees, 14 minutes west. So, pag ito, ang nakita natin, so plus yan, automatic. So, same ano, example, 12 degrees, 14 minutes west. So, then yung annual change niya is 10 minutes east. So, meaning decreasing yan kasi nga magkaiba ng name. West or east, o kahit ito ay east or west. Say, mag-different name, so meaning decreasing siya. So, decreasing daw siya ng 10 minutes, kasi 10 minutes to per year. So, again, every year, itong 12 degrees, 14 minutes west daw, nagde-decrease ng 10 minutes kada taon. So, meaning decreasing, ito ay minus or subtraction. So, guys, may sample tayo dito ng same name problem. So, example, yung variation daw natin, nung 1994, is 15 degrees, 30 minutes west. Then, nakalagay sa annual change niya is 6 minutes increasing. Guys, sa ibang chart, merong ano, tatakpan ko itong sa kakabila. Merong ang nakalagay na annual change doon is, let's say, 6 minutes increasing. So, wala nakalagay dyan, kakaon siya kung east or west. Pero syempre, automatic sa atin, once na increasing yan, automatic yan, meaning, same name nitong, name nitong variation. So, meaning, kung 6 minutes increasing to, increasing meaning, same din dapat to ng name nung variation. So, kung west tong variation natin, meaning, tong 6 minutes na to, automatic, west yan. Okay? So, required year, example, 2014 yung hinihingi na ano variation. Variation doon ng 2014. Tapos, ang nakalagay sa chart is 1994. So, kukunin natin yung difference ng dalawa. Required year is 2014. Charted year is 1994. So, i-minus mo yan. Siyempre, kaya nga difference. So, 2014, difference sa 1994 is, of course, 20 years. Yung 20 years na yan na tinatawag dyan ay time interval. Yan ang tawag dyan. So, i-apply natin annual change. So, increasing siya. Itong 6 minutes ano west na to. Lagay natin to dito. I-multiply natin yan sa 20 years. So, pag minultiply mo si 6 minutes times 20, makukuha mo ay si 2 degrees west. O yung tinatawag na total change. So, kung ano kayo, hesitant kayo, gumamit kayo ng scientific calculator. So, 20 multiply by 0 degrees 06 minutes equals, yan, 2 degrees, kita nyo naman. So, nakalagay dito ay 2 degrees. So, then, yung framing variation ng 1994 daw is 15 degrees 30 minutes west. So, ito 15 degrees 30 minutes west. So, ipa-plus natin yan kasi siya ay same name. So, guys, may ganung rules. Pag same name yan, automatic plus. Tsaka increasing yan, guys. So, plus yan. So, plus mo yan. Gusto mo gamitan mo ng calculator. Pero no need na kasi madali naman to eh. 00 minutes plus 30 minutes. Of course, 30. 2 degrees plus 15 degrees is 17 degrees. So, yung variation daw natin nung 2000, sa 2014 is 17 degrees 30 minutes west. So, ito yung sagot. Other problem, same name pa rin yung problem natin. Let's say variation daw noong 2007 is 12 degrees 15 minutes east. Then may annual change daw siya na 10 minutes increasing. So increasing, so meaning same name to nung variation. So kung 10 minutes to increasing, kung di natin alam to, automatic to since increasing siya, same name siya nito. So tong 10 minutes na to magiging tong 10 minutes east. So let's say hanapin natin yung ano variation ng sa 2014. So required year 2014, hanapin natin yung variation sa 2014. So ang charted year natin is 2007 ito. So siyempre kunin natin yung difference niyan. So 2014 minus 2007. So ito yung 7 years. Tawag diyan time interval. So apply natin si annual change. So increasing to. So, ito, 10 minutes east. So, lagay ito natin dito. So, multiply natin yan. So, 7 years times 10 minutes east is equals to 1 degree and 10 minutes. So, kung duda na naman kayo, gumamit tayo ng scientific. So, 7 years times 0 degrees 10 minutes. So, yan. 1 degree, 10 minutes. So, yan nakita nyo. 1 degree, 10 minutes. Then, apply natin sa variation ng 2007. Ito, 12 degrees, 15 minutes. 12 degrees, 15 minutes east. So, same name, plus. So, pa-plus natin to. 10 plus 15, 25. 12 plus 1 is 13. So, yung variation natin sa 2014 is 13 degrees, 25 minutes east. Kunin natin yung ano, yung value nito, yung pinakamataas. Guys, next example naman natin, different name. So, example, variation natin in 2002, 7 degrees, 10 minutes east. Tapos, let's say, ang annual change niya is 8 minutes. Decreasing, example again, decreasing lang nakalagay. So, pag sinabing decreasing, meaning, yung symbol nito, nung annual change na to, is opposite nung variation. So, kung east ito, automatic itong 8 na to, 8 minutes na to ay west. So, lagay ko dito 8 minutes west. So, example, again, 2014, record nating makuwang variation ng 2014 daw. So, yung charted year natin is 2002. Ayan. So, difference ng 2014 at saka 2002. So, 12 years. Ito, tawag dyan again, time interval. Then, apply natin si annual change. So, decreasing siya. 8 minutes, ano siya? West. So, multiply natin. So, 8 minutes times 12 is 1 degree 36 minutes. So, yung tawag na total change. So, gamitin na sa scientific calculator. Sa mga nagdududa. So, 12 times 0 degrees 08 minutes. So, 1 degree 36 minutes. Ayan, kita nyo. So, ayan yun. 1 degree 36 minutes. Minutes, sorry. Then, variation in 2002, apply natin si 7 degrees 10 minutes. So, ito. 7 degrees 10 minutes east. So, i-minus natin siya kasi magkaiba siya ng name. Tapos kunin natin yung ano, yung symbol nung ano, nung pinakamalaki. So, variation in 2014 is 5 degrees 34 minutes east kasi ma-minus natin si maliit sa malaki. So, 7 degrees 10 minutes minus 1 degrees, sorry, 1 degree lang, 36 minutes. So, gamitin natin yung calculator. So, 7 degrees 10 minutes minus 1 degree 36 minutes. So, ayan yan ha. Ayan, ito yan. Equals, so 5 degrees 34. So, 5 degrees 34. So, ayan yung sagot. Ayan yung variation ng 2014 is 5 degrees 34 minutes east. So, punta tayo sa second example. Different name pa rin to. Hindi ko nalagyan. Okay, let's say yung variation daw natin noong 1999 is 5 degrees 45 minutes west. Annual change niya is 4 minutes. Nakalagay decreasing. So, decreasing again. So, decreasing meaning opposite siya nung direction itong variation natin. So, kung west to, automatic nung 4 minutes na to ay east. East. So, again, required year. Puro 2014 na required natin. Hanap natin yung variation nung 2014. Charted year natin is 1999. So, ito yon. So, i-minus lang natin yan. 2014 minus 1999 is 15 years. So, apply natin ngayon si annual change. Annual change natin is 4 minutes east. So, lagay natin to dito. Simu-multiply lang natin to again. So, 15 years times 4 minutes east is equals to 1 degree. So, yun yung tag na total change. So, kung gusto nyo, calculator uli natin. So, 15 years times 0 degrees 04 minutes. So, 1 degree yung sagot. Ayan, kita nyo naman 1 degree. So, kita nyo yung 1 degree dito. Ayan. So, din apply natin si variation in 1999. Si 5 degrees 45 minutes. Ito, lagay natin dito. Then, kunin natin yung difference. Kasi nga, pagkaiba siya ng name. So, siya ay minus. So, i-minus natin yung maliit sa malaki. So, 5 degrees 45 minutes minus 1 degree. So, 4 degrees and 45 minutes. And kukunin lang natin yung ano, symbol nito, yung pinakamalaki. So, variation daw nung 2014 is 4 degrees 45 minutes west. So guys, ganyan lang po mag-solve ng ano ng magnetic variation pag i-apply mo yung ano annual change. So huwag kayong malilito. So ayun. So sana sasagot ko yung mga tanong niyo ng mga students pati nung mga kapwa ko officers tsaka mga ratings na lisensyado sa mga tanong nila about sa magnetic variation. Okay guys, ingat. Bye-bye. God bless.